Those things are piling corpses up here. But why?
They're storing meat, that's what they're doing. That's shit meat.
You'll never get this.
What is that thing? Need some throat soothers. Shit me, it has a knife. Why is it not dead? What the hell? Holy shit! I'm I just know.
Thank you.
Is it in the bush? It's in the bush. It's head up there. It is. Jesus Christ. Can't beat them, run around them. Or away from them.
Lily, are you here? It's Dad.
Where did she go?
You think she wouldn't put on shoes? She bitches wanna jump out of me, isn't she? Boot her in the face.
Lily, it's okay. It's me. Damn it.
All right, calm down. How do I get in there?
Lily's doll. She's been here.
She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out.
Thank you.
Peekaboo.
All right, Lily. Where did you run off to?
She's not gonna be in there.
Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
What is that? Run, you stupid shit. Oh, I'm dead. So dead.
Let's try this again.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Blood. A few days old. Hope it's not Lily's.
Come here, you be comfy.
She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet.
Happened to the rest of no.
Lily, it came from upstairs.
His spidey senses are tingling.
She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her.
See, the game knows I need a hand. Oh, you big bastard. Where did you go? Something's gonna happen. They give me ammo. Of course, he's looking straight at me. Sloth from the Goonies. Big pile of shit. anybody wants to read that, they can pause the video.
Another doll. But where's Lily?
How many does she have?
Murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him. But he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. Nice. I'll take it. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me? Now, maybe it'll work better outside.
That. It's another guy who got shot.
I got him. Killed her, really.
Get out the hell, come on.
Lost him again. Hope I can reach O'Neill this time. O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No. But I know who has her. And he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. See a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right.
You made it here okay?
Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, I made it. Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these passageways are still intact enough to bypass the fissures in Union.
But chunks of the city are floating in the air. How are there tunnels?
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
That doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work. But it's a maze down there. You take the wrong path, you could end up on the other side of town.
Where's this marrow that gets me to City Hall? And who comes up with these ridiculous names?
I'll mark the location of the port. It's in the north safe house. Looks like a regular computer, but it's not. I'll give you the password you need to activate it. Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of Union has caused infrastructure issues. My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?
Okay, I'm gonna end there. Thanks everyone for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Thank you.